Kemp Town, and in particular St James Street, has for many, many years been the core of Brighton's gay community, often referred to as the gay village. But right now, there is a consultation being put forward to stop the village street party, which takes place at the weekend of Pride. Last night in Brighton, there was a meeting and there were heated exchanges between all the interested party. And our managing director here at the latest, Bill Smith, attended. Bill, how heated was the meeting?
It was really heated. It was like 20 editions of Question Time in one. There were very, very strong views said.
Now, those strong views are about moving the party from St James Street and the surrounding streets down onto Madeira Drive. Why is that such a problem?
Well, I think it's totally mad. It would be like moving Wimbledon, you know, to Wembley. It would be like moving the FA Cup final from Wembley to Wimbledon. And it'd be like moving the opera from Covent Garden, you know. The gay village, everybody knows where it is. It's St James Street in Brighton. That's where all the venues are. It's been the home of Pride Village Party. Let's see what it's called. It's called the Pride Village Party. How could you have the Pride Village Party on the seafront? It's ludicrous.
The issue really is about economy. The village street party quite clearly generates a huge amount of income for local businesses and for the city as a whole. What would be the impact of doing this, moving it down to the seafront?
It would put many of the businesses here, many of the gay businesses, at risk. 51 weeks of the year, they provide a great service to the gay community and to all communities across Brighton and Hove. The 52nd week of the year, they make lots of money. It's very lucrative. So what are the council suggesting in this consultation? They're suggesting moving the lucrative week of the year to the seafront and allowing other people to make the money. That is just ridiculous. It's stupid and it's really unfair.
Who are the key players in the protest?
I think you mean the people who are wanting it moved. Well, I think the Kingscliffe Society. I can see their, you know, what they're saying. They're saying, you know, that their lives are disrupted for a weekend a year. As Peter from the Bulldog said last night, we're talking about 12 hours of disruption. And it's not really disruption. If you join the party, it's not disruption. A lot of people have parties. They don't like teenage kids having a good time. That's not to stop. You don't want to stop that. You know, you just need to monitor it carefully. People who are against it do not seem to want to join in at all. Paul Kemp, who is, you know, Pride's main person, and Becky Stevens, actually, were both there last night. They were not invited to this meeting. Not invited. If they really hate it so much, do what a lot of people in Edinburgh do. Airbnb your house for a weekend and you can make a lot of money too.
It's a cynical, but it's a very practical solution to the problem.
Absolutely.
Thanks for talking about it today, Bill.
Thank you.